guys. So it has been a long time. I don't think I've posted since, let's see, November. So that's about 3 months. And a lot has happened. So this is just gonna be a quick little video of where exactly I've been and everything that has been going on. And my voice sounds ridiculous because I'm sick again. So I'm really sorry, I don't normally sound like this. If this is your first video, hi, hello, I am Madison, but my voice, I promise, does not sound like a man. And also, if you hear a little background noise, it's the cars outside and my brother is playing a video game and there's not much I can do about it. But I just wanted to update you guys and tell you a little about what has been going on in my life. So let's just get right on into the video. I don't even know where to start. First off, me and my boyfriend, now my ex-boyfriend, broke up a little bit after, actually. Okay, we'll rewind a little bit. Okay, I will make a separate like breakup video, like what happened there. But yes, so we broke up. Things just didn't end up working out, and that happens sometimes. You just have to move on, I guess. I'm doing great now, but I will make a separate video of everything that went on with that, because that is a separate story in itself. What else happened? I lost people in my life that shouldn't have even, nothing should have happened to them. They should still be here, but life happens, things happen, and I wish there was something that I could do, but there's really not. So that has been kind of crazy, even to start this year off. Like, it is February 3rd, I think, and this year is complete shit. I'm sorry, pardon my language, it is complete shit. There's so much that has happened in the first month of January in itself, that if that is how, if January is just like a display of how this year is going to go, I'm not looking forward to it at all. I don't know if display is the right word to use, but I am not looking forward to this year. There's not much else that could happen to make this year any worse. But yeah, so I've just been dealing with a lot of things personally. So that is another reason why I've been MIA, but I'm hoping to start up videos again, and I'm hoping to start a blog soon. We're kind of going on the happier side now. Hoping to start a blog website soon. Blog website, a blog post, a blog. I'm hoping to start a blog. So let's see how many times I can say still doing it, guys. Hoping to start that soon. Trying to be healthier, more fit, because I kind of feel like I've lost myself in a way. Especially after everything that's happened. So I'm trying to be healthier and work out more. I used to love working out, and now it's just like, I don't know. So hopefully the blog will help me and put me back where I need to be and back on track, because I just feel like I've lost myself. So the other day I did go grocery shopping. I spent so much money. Excuse me. I spent so much money, but it felt good because it was on good food and good things for my body. So I'm really excited about that. Oh my gosh, guys. Also, I was sick. I injured my shoulder as well. I actually am not, I was in a sling, if that was even English, I was in a sling for about 2 weeks or so. I kind of just like winged it off myself because I didn't feel like wearing it anymore. It was really restricting, and I can't talk because, oh my god, I'm so stuffed up. I cannot talk. Oh my gosh. But yes, I was in a sling. I heard it working out. Of course, I heard it working out, trying to be fit. That's what I get for trying to be healthy. But, and sorry, I'm like looking all around. I'm just trying to figure out everything that I'm trying to say. Make sure it kind of makes sense to you guys. This video is probably going to be all over, and I apologize for that. But I just want to let you guys know that I'm still here, and I'm going to be posting hopefully once or twice a week now. I'm not going to make a specific day or time that I'm going to be posting because I don't know, but I am going to be trying to get back to making videos because I feel like that'll help find myself again because I did have a lot of fun making them and I know I only have a few, but I definitely want to get back into it because it's a lot of fun. Anyway, so I did injure my shoulder. I went to the doctor for that. And they didn't really know what was wrong with it. I did injure it when I was in high school on my dance team. My voice, I can't. When I was in high school, I think they said it was a AC separation. And then, what else did they say? They think it might be tendonitis, but I'm not 100% sure. So I'm supposed to be going to therapy for it in the next week or so, I think. I could be wrong. I don't really know. I'm supposed to be going to therapy for it. And then I got sick. I got really, really sick. I went on some medication, and then that medication didn't work. So then I went back to the doctor, and they put me on clindamycin, I think it's what it's called. Sorry again for my voice. It's a hard time to try to talk right now. Clindamycin, and I'm pretty sure I'm allergic to that because I thought I was having a heart attack. I kid you not, like, it felt like my chest was on fire and that there was, like, something stuck in my throat, and I literally thought I was gonna throw up. Sorry, it's a little TMI, but it was the worst day ever, and it lasted for, like, 3 or 4 days. So, definitely not taking that medicine anymore. And then I got sick again, like, 3 or 4 days ago. It literally came out of nowhere. Like, when I say nowhere, it was the middle of the day. Like, usually if I'm sick, I wake up and I'm sick and I'm like, oh crap, like, this sucks. No, I went the whole day, I was fine. It was like 6 o'clock at night hit, and it was like I literally got hit by a damn train. It sucked. It does suck, still sucks, because I can't breathe out of my nose. So the other day I took NyQuil, literally knocked out. I was at my friend's house and she was talking to me from the bathroom, and like, she was getting mad that I wasn't responding, I guess. It's because I fell asleep. I was literally sitting straight up. Her dog was sitting right next to me. So I was like this. I had Vaseline. I think that's what it's called. I had Vaseline in my hand to put on my chest. I had that in my hand. I was literally like this. Passed out from that medicine. And then I literally slept the whole next day. It was terrible. That's why I can't take medicine like that, or like melatonin, because it makes me so tired for the next day. And even like the following day, I sleep so much. I mean, it's nice to sleep because who doesn't love sleep, but it sucked. But it was a nice, I did get a nice, good night's sleep. I did sleep good. What? Because the night before I took that medicine, guys, I thought I was dying. I really did. I know it's being dramatic, but I have a cough too, and it sounds like I smoke 50 packs a day. That night, the cough was so bad that I literally almost made myself throw up. TMI again, I'm sorry, but it was bad. It's getting a little bit better. My nose is still obviously stuffed up, as you could hear, because I literally can't breathe. But I'm sick again. I feel like, I think there's like a virus going around or something, the stomach flu. I could be wrong, I don't really know, but I know there is a sickness going around. Let me take a deep breath so you guys can't even probably understand me, but I'm trying. What else? I did, if you can't see, I got my nose pierced, and then I got another tattoo that I literally should have vlogged for you guys. I did attempt to vlog, but like, it was so choppy. I would vlog for like 5 minutes one day, like, of me making my breakfast, and then I wouldn't vlog for like another day. So it was like, there was no way I was gonna make it into a vlog for you guys because the video would have just been terrible. So I'm sorry about that, but I am gonna be trying to vlog more. But I will do an updated like tattoo video or something. It's just another tattoo, so maybe I'll just do my tattoo and my piercing story. Didn't hurt that bad. What else? There's so much I feel like I have to update you guys on, and now I'm like blanking. About my channel. So I'm thinking of like completely relaunching my channel, if that's the right word that I'm looking for, because mainly I feel like it was focused on makeup. The few videos I do have are mainly on makeup and stuff. I could be wrong, I don't really know, but I'm just gonna completely like relaunch my channel, and I'm just gonna do like a lifestyle type. So some days it'll be vlogs, some days it'll be just sit down videos like this, really just what I'm feeling. It's just a way to express myself, so whatever I'm feeling that day, I'm gonna share with you guys. So I think, I can't say that word, that is all I have to update you guys on. If it's not, I'll insert a little clip over here, but I think that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was all over the place, and it was probably, you probably couldn't even understand what I was saying, but I tried, and it feels like so good. It feels so good to be recording again, because it's a lot of fun. So I will probably do a coming out story. Bet you guys didn't see that one coming. I will probably be doing a coming out story my next video. So if you guys want to see that, then be sure to hit that like button and subscribe down below. Leave your name and your comments if you have anything to say or if you want to see any videos. I just want to reach out to you guys. I want to say hi, and I missed you all so much. But that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, even though it was probably all over the place. But I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.